right, let's assume we're on the air. I don't know how long these segments are gonna go because I don't know if I'm gonna do it by world or like just every hour. I've never played Birth by Sleep, but the idea here is I'm gonna go in chronological order and Birth by Sleep is first. So this is gonna be super emotional for me. And the videos just might abruptly end. Like if I start doing it by the hour or whatever, it might just be an abrupt ending, an abrupt beginning. I don't want to keep doing part 1A, part 2, Q. But I'm emotional. Oh, it's so hard not to just start at Kingdom Hearts, but let's do it. Okay. Oh my god, those noises! So nostalgic! I always wanted to play this. I mean, I got a PSP just so I could play Crisis Core, this, and Dissidia. And I never bought this one. Oh, and Harry Potter Legos. And they're using the old song again. Aqua. I heard she's amazing. Terra. Cool. Riku's father. Roxas's father. Nodding my head. To the music. Are they in love? Interesting. All right, I am intrigued. Ooh. Reminded me of Zack. I had kind of a problem with it, but also I was super into it. It was kind of a weird thing to feel. Ooh, he turned into Aqua. Is Aqua Sora's mom? I'm kidding. This is cool. Kingdom Hearts is so good at making trippy but beautiful things. You're not Roxas yet. So apparently, I don't know what exactly is going on. I think from what I've gathered, a piece of Ventus, right, that's his name, a piece of Ventus falls into Sora, which is why Roxas looks like him? Question mark? That's what I've heard. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh my gosh, I've always been so bad. You know what? I'm gonna do beginner and on Kingdom Hearts, the normal, the original, on original and two, I'm gonna go harder. I can't do this game. Oh gosh, yes, I just wanna do the story. I've always been so bad at Kingdom Hearts. So bad. There was one day I had a friend and I was like, I want to beat Xemnas on like proud mode. And she's like, but you haven't played the game in proud mode. I'm like, I know, let's use your file. I'm gonna beat him. I never did. very pretty. I'm still very impressed by how beautiful everything is. Again? Didn't we just watch this? I'm confused. Why is this happening again? Okay, I'm gonna watch it again because I've never seen it before. And it's really pretty. So this was the secret ending in Kingdom Hearts 2, I think. Never got it. I mean, I don't... Obviously, I'm going on beginner mode. And they fight? But they're in love? I don't know if they're in love. Okay, is that not Riku's dad? He looks like he's gonna be Riku's dad. He's doing the thing! No, I used to think that Riku's dad was definitely Sephiroth. Judge me all you like. I'd love to know what drives Sephiroth nuts in this one. Because, let's be real, if Sephiroth had never come across Genova, he'd probably be a good guy. Which, of course, brings into question, is Genova controlling Sephiroth? And I don't know. I think to a degree, but mostly it's the knowledge that just drove him nuts. Okay, that's so cool. What's going on there? Who was that? Not Peter Pan, like the one right before. I know that guy. That guy there, he's Xemnas? Question mark. Why did his eyes turn yellow? Is he a cat? Is he Sephiroth? I feel like anytime your eyes change color, it's kind of has something to do with him. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't realize that. She falls into a picture of him and then becomes him? See, I told you it was good that we watched it a second time. I am not totally clear on if you play the game like as one character at a time or interchangeably. So that's going to be interesting. Okay, that image is so cute. Disclaimer, I totally ship Riku and Sora. I wish I liked Kairi. She's just there. What's going on here, dudes? It's been like 20 minutes and I haven't even done anything. Oh, who's that? It's a boot. It's Riku. Yes? No? Xemnas? Chinchilla.
This world is just too small.
Okay. Why did you have a body bag? This is pre-Kingdom Hearts, so this is pre-organization, so who's that guy? Did Organization 13 steal their clothes from this guy?
There, you see, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Kairi! It's gotta be. She just showed up there one day. Oh no! Ventus?
Who's there?
Oh. He looks like a little baby. Oh! That was some Final Fantasy X-2 shit right there. You need a shirt, kid. Okay. He looks so sleepy.
Why are you in my heart? Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured.
Oh.
And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Okay. Okay. I mean, is this like when Anders merged with Justice? Is this what he saw? Is this like, is it like inside him? Like he doesn't act, like telekinesis, like.
Open the door.
Oh God. There you are, kid. You got your own. Your own feed thing. Okay. What is going on? Kingdom Hearts is supposed to be Disney. What did you just do? I have so many questions, and not nearly enough time. Is this game just watching scenes? I thought you could play. I'm pretty sure you can play. Okay, scary mask. Oh. That's what you wear on a day-to-day basis? Weren't you just out on the beach?
A meteor shower.
Land of Departure. But I don't think anybody probably sticks around that much. I'm once again bobbing my head, just so you know.
I can't see much from here.
Okay. Okay, I hit Axe as he went through the thing. I was like, did I do that?
I've got time to spare.
I am aware of how Kingdom Hearts works. Okay.
What? You want a piece of me too?
You're talking to the... Okay. Okay. Come here. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, can you jump that high?
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Wait. What am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
This kid ain't too bright, is he? Okay. I know what this does. Nothing else? I thought we had some sort of sliding thing. Maybe I should have read. Alright, whatever.
Why does it seem so familiar?
Did you just pass out? Yeah, that's a parallel to Kairi and Sora.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Yup!
Len, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know.
Push him into the water. Wait, so are these
hey,
two
Aqua.
In love?
Hmm? You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Take a science class.
Hmm. Well, they say...
that every star up there is another world.
Hi, huh? Riku counterpart, or whatever. Parallel.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey,
yes,
what are you
hilarious.
Laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
So that's... What? What just happened there? Why didn't you just tell him what you wanted to tell him? I'm very critical so far.
Oh, yeah. Tara, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection.
How do you know that?
So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells. But I did the best with what I had.
What did you use?
Sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Is she going to transform into Sailor Moon? Okay.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Oh, I'm Tara now. What just happened?
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
I tried to hit you! Okay.
So long!
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Oh, am I not quite?
Yeah!
No? Maybe? Yes. Not what it told me to do.
Thunder! Yeah! Freeze! Yeah! Farewell! Yeah!
I'm bad at this. What's my what command? There is no shotgun command.
Come on. Thunder. Freeze. Take that.
I don't see it. Excuse me, I... I don't know how to
do it!
Okay, this is bull crap.
Farewell! Freeze!
There is none! I see like the command thing fills and then I can't do anything!
Take that!
Okay.
Freeze! Thunder!
Okay, hold on. I don't get it. Okay. I don't understand. What? Hold R1 to lock on multiple times, then without letting go. Oh my god, okay. Got it. I'll probably never use that. Bubble
okay,
gun?
Let's wrap this up.
Aqua? So far, Terra's a jerk. Ventus is an idiot.
Gotcha.
Oh god. Whoa, gotcha. Out of nowhere.
Looks like I win.
Cool. No, move on.
I trust you. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
There's your save.
Oh. We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
What? Excuse me. Dun 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 dun. So wait, are you too young to take the exam?
We're gonna head back.
Or have you already taken it?
Me too.
Just three kids out in the middle of the night. No big deal. Where are your parents?
Together. Always.
Okay.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Yikes.
Ooh! Ooh!
Mickey, what are you doing?
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Be quiet. You're my master, but, you know, you're not that great. I'm the king. Oh! What the heck? Oh, is now when I pick who I get to be? Oh boy. Gotcha. Oh, well, obviously. We'll go backwards. It's empty except for them. Oh gosh. Look at that, dude. Who are you?
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Heck yeah.
Then let the examination begin.
This is an interesting premise.
On the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
So wait, why aren't you? Alright. Gotcha. Well, this isn't your test, Ben!
Freeze!
Okay.
Thunder!
Okay.
Freeze!
Come here! Ven, this is not your turn. Get out of here. Freeze. Yeah. Bellweaver. Okay, well, that's great.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial.
Oh, wait. All right, whatever.
Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
That was something. That was darkness.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed.
No winner.
However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time.
Yikes.
Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Wow.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Yikes.
And in so much as you are now Keyblade Master, you must always be conscious of... What is that?
A bell?
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more. But he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat, one that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed.
Interesting.
As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
Okay.
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed, and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces.
So you're gonna send a Keyblade Master and one you deemed unworthy.
Remember, that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go.
How do you know that?
Fulfill your duty.
Obviously, yes, people aren't following this rule.
Terra, consider this an opportunity. A second chance for you to change my mind.
Ah.
What?
You must know, I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra, you mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power. An obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again.
Oh. Master, I best be on my way.
Wait, Aqua. Before you depart, I have one other, well, call it a request of the utmost priority.
Yes?
I told Terra this could be a second chance to show the mark of mastery, and I meant it. However, that flicker of darkness he displayed during the examination, I can sense it runs very deep. If he were to... if those powers were to prove too much for him to handle, I want you to bring him back to me at once. It's for his own good. He could not bear to lose any of you to the darkness.
Of course. I would never let that happen. I promise you, I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
Where did that come from? Okay, bye.
Yeah.
It is Taylor Moon.
Wait, Ben!
No, he mustn't.
Can someone
You have to bring him back.
Okay.
Don't worry, Master.
Okay. I see. Okay, this seems like a good place to cut this video and begin the next. I know I said I wasn't gonna announce that, but I did announce it. So, I'm gonna keep going, but I have to go to the bathroom. Like a pro.